listening to Neil Young, ex-member of the Buffalo Springfield.